New this morning, a man has been sent to the hospital after a stabbing on Lehigh Avenue in Rochester. Police responded around midnight. They say the man was delivering food when he was stabbed in the upper body. He has serious but non-life-threatening injuries. There are no suspects in custody. Anyone with information is being asked to call 911.